And you,
this is a home to me.
I am dressed up for it. Look at you.
Look at
I'm loving this. I love the wood. So 13 years. I mean, what keeps you coming back to the cabin?
Well, I mean, there are people that have been coming all 13 years, and some people come from all over the world, and it's a special thing for them. So it's incredibly special for me.
So it's like you gathering with your and singing for your friends.
Yeah, it's sort of like that. Well, it's a little place. You
yeah.
100 people. And Woody Allen plays there on Monday nights, and I play Tuesday through Saturday. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
If I can't make it, I ask him to sit in for me.
Yeah.
He's done that.
Have you?
Yeah. And he's asked me to do that for him. I can't. I don't know how many people can say Woody Allen sits in for me.
Man, not nobody. I don't think anybody
knows. It's pretty amazing that it
And so many famous faces come to see you
in here too.
So, who are you used to seeing there?
Well, last year, one of the real highlights of my whole time there was after the election, Chelsea, you know, Bill and Hillary came.
Yeah.
The first place they went into there was in Carlisle, see, yours truly.
Yeah.
There they are. And I sang That's Life.
Oh,
I had it in the set. And then when I got to it, I pointed to her and said, it's that song.
Yeah.
Sinatra, just bring you by yourself.
Yeah.
Flat on your face.
Yeah.
Pick yourself up and get back in the face.
That's a perfect song.
Perfect. The whole place went nuts. Even, you know, the Republicans and Democrats.
Everybody
was realizing they were in a special.
Steve Tyrone brings everybody together.
Yeah. It was that. But a lot of incredible people. Neil Young came last year. That's a kind of tribute.
Yeah.
I've always loved him. You know, Chrissy Chenoweth coming, you know, she's been a couple of years in a row.
Yeah.
Her, we call it Foxy.
That is exactly what you call it. So you perform not only at Cafe Carlisle, but all over the place. Any rituals before you go on stage? I mean, what do you do to take care of
people? Absolutely. And my friend Rod Stewart taught me this. You know, you got to warm up.
Hmm.
And sometimes you don't feel like doing that. And you got to sing and spend an hour before you start, but if you don't do it, you don't have your chops. Like,
really?
Yeah. So there's a whole ritual. You eat at a certain time. You know, like I eat at 4 o'clock. I can't eat it. You know, right after you eat, you don't feel like going to bed.
Yeah.
You just don't feel sexy.
Yeah.
But if you eat at 4 o'clock, you know, start warming up. You know, take a shower at a certain time. It's all kind of something. If you want to be good, you know.
Yeah.
You don't want to sound like Dom DeLuise up there singing, but you know.
They're like, hold on.
I use that. I like Dom DeLuise.
All right, well, you also
played some
kind of your hometown.
I did. Yeah. They were, yeah, well, my friends, the Martin family, I mean, I know all of them. Dina Martin was there opening night. So that Dina Martin had that song brought back to Houston. So I asked her, could I change the lyrics and take it in the band?
Yeah.
And then he wrote the lyric and made it a really nice video for it. They played it all over. And then they donated money to J.J. Watts Foundation. It was great. That was $15 million.
Oh, wow. Okay, so you have a new album coming out.
Yeah.
A Song for You is the title?
Yes, it's the great Leon Russell song. And I'm going back to the standards. You know, because I did a real building album and a Disney album and a Christmas album. But this is back to the standards, but I mixed in some of my favorite more contemporary people, like Van Morrison and Leon Russell. You know, Joe Cocker did a one of these tunes mixed in with Gershwin and everybody else.
That's
why I want you to come.
We got to.
Somebody like you, you know that song.
Yeah.
Van Morrison.
All right, well, you can catch Steve at Cafe Carlisle through December 31st for tickets. And more information, go to stevetyrell.com. It's always great to have you here.
I love you, girl.
We love you back.
I can't come to New York without seeing you.
You better not.
Can't wait to see that movie.
I know. We're going to see that movie. Carlisle documentary. We're going to see it 2018.
You know,
want to make a new